In this video, we will discuss about the working rule to solve the standard form 1. In the first step, we consider the given PDE, f of p comma q equal to 0 is taken as equation 1. That means it contains p and q, does not contain x, y, z. In step 2, we consider z equal to ax plus by plus c, where a, b, c are arbitrary constants, is taken as the complete solution of equation 1. Now we substitute p equal to a and q equal to b in equation 1. Then we get f of a comma b equal to 0. From this we find the value of b in terms of a, that means pi of a. Here pi of a does not contain b. That means while finding the value of b in terms of a, the function pi of a does not contain b. In the fourth step we substitute b equal to pi of a in equation 2. Then we get z equal to ax plus pi of a into y plus c is the complete solution. In this procedure, we must remember two steps mainly. The consideration of z equal to ax plus by plus c is the complete solution of equation 1. And the second step is substitute p equal to a and q equal to b in equation 1. After substituting it, we find the value of b. This is the third step. By finding the value of b in terms of a, we substitute in z equal to ax plus by plus c. Then we get the complete solution.